The Illinois State Police are donating more than 3,000 pieces of protective equipment to help Ukrainian citizens. The equipment includes body armor, ballistic face shields, and ballistic helmets. The equipment should offer some protection for civilians and humanitarian aid workers.